did you see on that goal? Were you able to put the, you know, get up in the air and do a little scissor kick?
I did that a lot in my career, growing up, even on the beach when I used to play soccer on the beach. So yeah.
How did it feel to score your first one for us too?
It feels great. Every time you put the ball in the back of the net, it feels great, no matter what. But it doesn't count. To me, it doesn't count because we lost. So.
How do you feel that the team's doing at this point with the 4-3-3?
It's not bad. We're not doing bad. Just making some simple mistakes we need to correct. But we're playing good. Playing good football. We just need to just correct those mistakes and just keep playing.
What goes through your head when you guys go down early like that?
That we're going to step up. We have to step up. We started real slow. Yeah. And that early goal get to us and just tell us that we have to step up our game. So.